sorry, Your Worship. I apologize for any offense given. I am Pidya, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Your Worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidya a little something by way of compensation?
Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. I see. Quite the sleuth, aren't we? Indeed, I am the witch, Rani. I stole a fragment of the Rune of Death and used it to forge the godslaying Black Knives through fearsome rite. I did it all. But sadly for thee, the curse mark thou seekest is not to be found here. I have slain the body I was born into and cast it away. And it is upon that flesh the curse mark is carved. And why should I reveal that to thee? I performed the act not to bury the past, nor in shame of the deed. But all the same, thy begging compels me not a jot. The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say now. Be gone. The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say now.
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you... I see. When Rani shed her flesh, she shed the curse mark, too. You know, not everyone would trust such a tale. But if she in her current form is nothing more than the living doll you profess, then perhaps it's true after all. Forgive the bluntness of the notion, but how would you like to become one of Rani's vassals? Ah, only in order to get what we want, of course. The location of the body which bore the curse mark, which right now I haven't the faintest. And the best way to find out is for you to enter her service and take a poke around on the sly. I know you've got what it takes. Not only are you a superb fighter, but people want to trust you. I've seen it. Can you become Rani's vassal to advance our agenda? While in her service, you'll be able to take a poke around on the sly and determine the location of her original. I realize that I'm asking you to put yourself in grave danger, but I know you've got what it takes. Quite possibly the only one, in fact.
The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say. Now, be gone. Oh, is that so? Thou wouldst render me aid? Is that thy proposal? Affording thyself opportunity to grope about for the curse mark's location, no doubt. Very well. There's nothing wrong with a well-laid scheme. What's more, if my past and past wounds beckon to thee, I am curious enough to see what thy destiny portends. I'll allow it. Enter my service, and good hunting to thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly. But they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all. Speak with the thou needst not indulge. It hath been a pa.
Lady Rani has explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, The Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I'm told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can, and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give all that we can together.
Long time, friend. Blythe, if you've forgotten. Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Rani.
Well, getting right to business. I'm still in Limgrave. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find...
Don't keep me waiting.
I'm going below.
See if I can.
Don't keep me waiting.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? I reside in... Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual... If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time. But who am I to stand against the wishes? I resume and pay. Should you, if it were up, but who?
Let us give all together.
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. I have high... I look forward...
Always good to see you, son.
Maybe I should tell you. Lately, I feel I'm on the precipice of falling into a deep, fathomless slumber. And I have an inkling it could spell trouble for you somehow. So I just wanted to get the apology out of the way beforehand, since you're so scary and all. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate.
have no time for idle. The only thing I will hear from...
Are we understood?
I have enough on my plate.
Journey to the capital, then.
The two fingers will...
You may be up. Is that portion what I think it is?
Bloody Celibus. I suppose he's up to something again.
Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or... would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Good. I'll dispose of the potion myself. You go and see Celibus, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold.
Father has always given me his guidance, and now I've lost it. Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'll gladly take it. I'm not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits, let alone see them. Still, this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you. In this ash, it reminds me of my... In this ash, it reminds me...
Ah, so you made Nefeli drink the potion. Well done. You are a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Celibus. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this moment? Well, your impatience, though boorish, is understandable. Let's have at it. So, you had Nefeli drink the potion? Truly? Then perhaps something was amiss with it. It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps I should review the recipe. I may have expected too much of her to begin with. You break into a man's private chambers, rooting about as you please. Your offishness knows no bounds. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own, hmm? Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose. Begging for another lesson so soon? There remains much to be done. Make it quick. Begging for another lesson. There remains. What's that? You want another puppet? Quite the keen paramour, aren't we? But I'm afraid each and every one is like a child to me. I can hardly just give them away. Oh dear, what's to be done? Why don't you fetch me some starlight shards? If you can manage it, I'll gladly prepare a new puppet for you. The soul of every puppet has its own ambience. You'll soon come to know once you possess a few. And once each's predilections are known to you, the better you'll be able to love them. Oh yes, you have much to look forward to further down this road. Begging for another lesson. The remains. You're proving to be quite the puppeteer. I've not had an apprentice for a very long time indeed. Begging for another lesson. The remains. Perhaps you'd be interested in a little scheme of mine. It will produce the finest of puppets, which I aspire to cherish with these very hands. A ploy to fool even Lady Rani. How does that sound? I knew I had you pegged. You're just like me. Then I'd like you to procure something. A rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slave to its charms. Procure it for me. The rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slave to its charms. begging for another lesson, so...
the remains...
Well, well. You managed to lay your hands on it. The blessed day is finally upon us. Goodness gracious, the way it glistens. Utterly enchanting. To think this was once a demigod's very fate. My, oh my, oh my.
Ah. Are you still here? Oh, yes, I should give you your reward. Yeah, please. It's all yours. It's splendid work. It's just marvelous. Now, just you wait. The merriment is soon to begin. The scheme I promised is to be revealed very shortly. Good. I've been waiting for you. It's finally complete. The perfection of my draft, gleaming nectar sweet. Give it to Rani and ensure she drinks it. The dead-eyed doll lets down her guard in your presence, rather remarkably. Though she might dip her hands in the dirt and feign that icy persona, she's a frail, gentle girl at heart. You understand, don't you? That once you have Rani drink my draft, my scheme will come to fruition. And we... well, we'll be in a position to claim the very finest puppet ever crafted. Just imagine the pure elation.
Most unpleasant awakening. The depths of wickedness never fail to surprise me. I am saddened that thou wouldst succumb to such depravity, led astray by Celavis with devious tonic in hand. Didst thou think to have thy way with me? Be gone, hapless scum. I won't have another whiff of thy rotten breath. I have spoken. Away from my sight. This is the third time, fiend. Enough of thy unbearable breath.
Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, you should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. If either of us learns... And if we reach Celebes where he gives... Leave this place to me. If either of us learns anything... And if we reach a dead end, I saw Celebes where he gives... Leave this place to me. If either of us learns... And if we reach a dead end, I suppose we go back to the source. Celebes rarely gives a straight answer. First time.